They're off.
That's the 8 accelerating to the early lead. 7-2, 6-1, 5-3-4. The 8-7 duel for possession of the lead. The 2 was blocked in the turn. 5 on the outside in good striking position. Then 3-4, 6-1. Number 8, D-Arc Roulette, has the lead by 3/4 of a length. The 7 now is shut off. 5 on the outside, 2 gaining. They turn for home. The 8, D-Arc Roulette, trying to dig in. The 5, though, is finishing best. Cry Ethan, the winner, 5-8. Too close to call for show. Between the 7 and the 2, it was very tight. The results are official.